It's Tennessee 8 week.
My bag just fell.
Guys in shock.
We're going to Tennessee.
I'm like halfway ready already.
I'm like halfway asleep. Okay guys, bringing to you another vlog.
Hi.
Hey. Hey girls.
Oh.
I just got ready on the bus. We have a little pep rally and then we'll be in Knoxville.
Do you need
hairspray? What's up guys?
This is John.
Wait, yeah, I'm John. What's the vlog gonna be on? On like YouTube or?
Yeah.
YouTube. You're gonna tell me the link so I can subscribe. So guys, I'm here with-
You haven't watched my other vlogs?
I didn't know you posted them. Well,
yes.
Am I in them?
Dude, I don't know.
Well, now I am. We're here at the University of Chattanooga, Tennessee. We're here going to do a pep rally representing the Tide. And I'm here with Cameron. And we're going to say
Roll Tide.
John, it
looks like we're bathing.
Oh, we're not. We're not. But no. Like, comment, and subscribe. Remember that, though.
Yeah.
It's so cute.
Hey, girls.
Hey,
we're in Chattanooga.
So let's finish a little pep rally.
We did a little pep rally. You know. Did some dancing with the band.
Tumble.
Did a little full. Yeah,
no,
we're officially in Tennessee. Roll Tide, the only red in Tennessee today. It's like 70 degrees out. Take a picture.
Yeah.
Homework check. It's the cutest little drive.
Yay.
Dinner check. We're going to Blue Moose. Look how cute.
Turn around your camera.
Really
so pretty. You can't bring
that going in. To dinner. Good morning. Guess what day it is?
Tennessee game day.
Game day. We're here. We've made it.
We're changed.
It is currently 9 a.m. You know what time it is?
8:55.
It's time to be Tennessee.
Let's go.
We are getting ready now.
So far.
Going to drive. We are staying in like Pigeon Forge, which is like
it's kind of
an hour away. It's so cutie
kind
here. It's a good day to wear the A. We have crimson throwback, white sleeves, white bow.
Pearls.
I mean, I have my sweaties on, yeah. But
I don't have my sweaties,
but. Yep.
Not to interrupt your video, but my deodorant really makes my arm get tired.
Ew. I'm totally including that, Liv.
Yeah. Only when I lying in bed on my own, and I wake up at night, don't see your name on my phone. It's the moments when I think that I'm better alone. That's when I remember. That's when I remember. Every time I'm
OOTD.
Oh. Here's
me. Okay. Outfit check. We have our sweatpants, jacket. Crimson throwback, sleigh, white bow. It's a good day to be Alabama.
It's gonna be a dub day.
I'm feeling dub in the air.
Dub day. I'm glad you
all. I've got some donut holes in a cup. In my Celsius. Loading the bus. Yay. Good morning, team.
Good morning.
Have a game day. I slept really well. How'd you sleep?
Good.
So, T, ask my audience a question.
Do you think my thumbs are wide?
Wide?
Yep.
We're the same size thumb. Me and T are about to cuddle on the bus.
Cute.
We're already getting a lot of hate from Tennessee fans. They don't really love us.
How could you not?
What's not to love? Is your favorite flavor ice cream?
Vanilla. I'm boring.
Good morning, good morning. Chick-fil-A, girl. Okay, guys.
I'm so scared.
Oh, he's waiting. Hey, Seb.
Hey.
Okay. Hey guys.
I wonder who Jess thinks about.
It's gone south to the States with. Ah! Bison. Bison. What are you looking at? Homecoming. What is it?
Okay. Hello, Nieland.
This is actually so cute.
Yeah, it's actually cute. We're here. Yeah. Welcome to Neetown. Squad rolling deep.
We gon' run this town tonight.
Are we?
We are.
It's about to be crazy. Like, there's literally no one right here, but give it 30 minutes and it'll be crazy. Currently 1:25. Game's in 2 hours. We're about to, you know, warm up.
Do some pyramids.
We're doing some pyramids, doing some stunts, all that shebang. But we made it. See ya. Hey, guys.
Hey.
How you feel?
I'm feeling great. Let's do it. Beat Tennessee.
Tennessee's coming in. Okay, guys. We just warmed up. About to go in for the kids. It's like 3 o'clock. So the game's gonna start. We'll see you at halftime.
Yes. See you later.
Only time will tell.
That one might be better in mine.
Bye.
First interception thrown by Hooker in forever.
Currently trapped in a safe bunker.
Hey guys.
They escorted us out.
Can I tell a story?
Yeah.
So I was watching the end field goal and I was watching it for too long and everybody ran away and I was still watching it and then I ran in front of Lee Corso. If you know who Lee Corso is, he puts on the mascot head on game day or whatever and I jumped in front of him and I felt really bad because he's really
good. So basically Sydney's famous and she almost got abducted.
Literally. No, I actually did. Krista and Jenny were like, you need to go. No one was behind me. I was sprinting, running.
Y'all, it was actually, it was a crazy game. It was fun.
It was fun. I just needed a moment to process.
Big Al's really famous here. They tried to feed him peanuts. They were swinging him by the trunk.
They were treating
him like a circus animal.
Right. The field goal, and they were just like, okay, get out.
Both teams
just did great.
Guys.
Oh, vlog on vlog.
Both teams did
this. This is Jake that didn't sing the fight song before we went in.
Stop lying.
They both did. We have a tradition where every new person has to sing the fight song, and Jake didn't want to do it. Hey.
And the aftermath. Oh.
Hey guys.
It was fun.
If you look behind us, there's no more field goals. They
literally took the field goals down. There's no field goal. they're both down. And there's so much trash on the field.
That is insane.
No way.
There it is. That's crazy.
Oh, they're putting the new one in. Last week.
Look at this sweet puppy dog.
Hey God.
Smokey!
You can touch
it. Hello! Hi! Oh, he's so cute!
He's like, who's this crimson?
Hello!
Good night, Neeland!
See ya!